President of the Republic of Azerbaijan has reviewed restoration work and met with the local residents in Jojug Marjanli village, Jabrail. The head of state started his visit by opening a new village road in Jojug Marjanli. The president was informed that the road is 9 kilometers in length and 12 meters in width. President Ilham Aliyev then visited local resident Oktay Haziyev's house. The Haziyev's house lived in the village since 1994 and never left it despite security concerns. President Ilham Aliyev spoke with Oktay Haziyev's family members. President Ilham Aliyev then viewed a new 96-seat school deputy prime minister, chairman of the State Committee for Refugee and IDP Affairs, Ali Hasanov, and the head of Jabrail District Executive Authority, Kamal Hasanov, informed the head of state that the construction work saw the installation of the lighting system on the village streets, the building of water, gas and telephone lines, the digging of sub-artesian well, and the construction of 100-centimeter water reservoir. President Ilham Aliyev met with a group of military schools cadets here. A mosque reminiscent of Shushan Mosque was built in Jojug Marjanli under an order of President Ilham Aliyev. The building of this mosque is a message to Armenia and the international community that Azerbaijan is part of the Islamic world and is committed to its history. The head of state viewed the mosque. President Ilham Aliyev then toured the village.